crushed corner on your dresser? No problem. We can fix it. First, we pour glue into the area to harden it. Now we fill it with all-purpose putty. Let the putty dry, shave off the excess. Sand it with 220, 320, and 400 sandpaper. It looks smooth. Mask it for painting. Hit it with some nebulous gray paint. Looking good. Let's draw in the grain lines. Draw in the finer details. Seal it with a clear coat. And we're all done.